ahead of it. There's a green flag behind him. And it's lights out, and away we go. And it's a dash down to turn one then. Who's going to come out on top? Romain Grosjean, ahead of Romain Grosjean. Romain Grosjean trying to find a way past. Romain Grosjean, and then Grosjean, and Grosjean. They were now the inside. Romain Grosjean, and Grosjean into the lead. Romain Grosjean goes second ahead of Romain Grosjean. Running wide, it's Romain Grosjean, but also Romain Grosjean. Someone's gone off, quite a few have gone off there. You can see Romain Grosjean threading his way through, and that looks like Romain Grosjean very much out of this race. What has happened to the Haas driver? Let's have a look. Grosjean loses it, spins 360 degrees, and Grosjean could do nothing to avoid him and goes off the track, losing his left rear wheel.
It'll take some clearing up. So it was actually Grosjean struggling for grip, but he goes around the outside of the incident. And in the cloud of smoke, because Grosjean just planted the throttle, hoping to keep the car turning, keep it out of trouble.
Romain Grosjean is there as well.